16 WAPT weather with Chief Meteorologist David Hartman.
Halfway through the month of April, look at that rainfall total. Almost 8 inches above average for this time of the year. And last year, we were about on schedule. So, hey, that's not only why the rivers are up, flooding, everybody's yards are quite soggy. Well, let's rank them. Wettest April on record, 1991, just shy of 16 inches. So we're pretty close to that. We'll keep an eye and keep you updated on that. Cooler, dry air has settled into the deep south, and we'll control our weather. But this air mass is from Canada, so tonight is going to be a cold one. Shiver me timbers, no doubt about it. Temperatures near freezing tonight. Widespread freezing conditions, widespread frost across the area, but sunshine is in the forecast for tomorrow. Look at the temperatures this afternoon across the south. Mid-April, 60 degrees in New Orleans with full sunshine. You know the air has to be really cold. And Memphis struggling to get to 50, as is Birmingham, Destin 57, Atlanta 47. Here in Mississippi, everybody in the 50s, and a strong, nasty wind today, north 20 to 25, gusting 30 to 35. So tomorrow morning, the forecast low is 32. 33, set in 1983, is the record low. Very good chance of breaking that come tomorrow morning. Lows across the area, low to mid 30s. Some areas where the wind does stay up, there may not be quite a chance of a light freeze, but it does look like frost will be widespread, and temperatures tomorrow morning will be cold and warm slowly. Less wind tomorrow, lots of sunshine. We'll be up in the middle 60s, so cold high pressure right on top of us continues to control our weather through tomorrow. Thursday, there might be some cloud cover coming in because of the return of some milder air. Frost warning, freeze warning, and record cold possible tonight. Tomorrow, we'll see a high of 66, winds out of the southeast, 5 to 10. 43 tomorrow night. That's still unseasonably cold for this time of the year, but certainly not as cold as it'll be tonight. Light southeasterly winds. 7-day forecast. Friday, well, there is a very small chance of a shower. And on Easter Sunday, chance of some showers coming back into the area late in the day. Temperatures for the weekend, warmer.